Today, we'll be learning about the quantum teleportation.
Quantum teleportation does not mean particles move instantaneously to different places in space. It is simply a process where the quantum state and information about the qubit gets transferred using entanglement and measurement.
Let's see a simple example of quantum teleportation where the circuit will be transferring the state of Q0. Before that, we shall be doing the coding in the Google Colab. First, we need to install BlueCat. In order to do that, type in !pip install BlueCat in Google Colab. Now, let's do it in the Google Colab. Type in !pip install BlueCat. Run this. We can see that the BlueCat gets installed. Now coming back to the main purpose. First, we will prepare the state of Q0 and then the Q1 and Q2. We will achieve quantum entanglement state by applying H-gate to Q1 and C0 on Q1 and Q2. We'll make measurement by generating entanglement at Q0, Q1 and applying H-gate to Q0. In this case, we'll substitute Cx and Cz circuit instead of X-gate and Z-gate. When we run this on Google Colab, we will get this output. Let's try it on a Google Colab. Run this. We can see that the Q2 result is all zero independent of the measurement result of Q0 and Q1. Next, we will see that the Q2 state will have all one. For that, we have to apply X-gate at Q0. When we run this on Google Colab, we will get this output. Let's try it on a Google Colab. Run this. Now we can see that we get Q2 with value 1. We can say that Q0 state is transported to Q2 state. Finally, we will apply H-gate to Q0 so that we can try on superposition of 0 and 1. When we run this on Google Colab, we will get this output. Let's try it on a Google Colab. Run this. We can see that the Q2 get almost half of 0 and half of 1. This is a simple example of quantum teleportation. Thank you for watching this video and please stay tuned for the next video.